Hey everybody, before I begin this video, and I would tell you, and for announcement today is, it's gonna be with no decorations for now, and I do apologize for without the decorations, just the holiday trucks on snow tires. If you decide to weave it in the comments and tell me which one I should do on during the holidays and
for Christmas Eve
for a Christmas Eve special for you guys at home. And also, I might live stream it, or it's not going to be a sign-up series, but stay tuned for that, and please enjoy and roll the clip. And this is Mall Jam Silent Series Season 5 on Episode 87 of Christmas Edition. And here we go. Our first reason number 1 is going to be Grave Digger Ice from the Christmas Night Pack, taking our web Electric Maroon Holiday. More down. And Tosan is going to be a demanding truck of Dancer, taking on well, Tiana's Five Stump Holiday. So, the first race in round one. Here we go, first race in round one. It goes to El Toca Maroon Holiday. We'll move on in round two. And here we go, next race in round number one is gonna be Cactus Curse Holiday, taking on well, Magadon Snow Dodgers 4 Pack. Here we go. And goes to Captain's Cruise Holiday more next race in round two. And here we go, next race in round number one is gonna be Maxi Snow Dusted Sweat Pack taking on well Tiger Sharks Burst and Busters. Here you go. And goes to Tiger Sharks Busters Snow Pack of a Chuck. We'll move on to the next race in round two. And here we go, next race in round number one is gonna be Dragon Snow Turtles 4 Pack, taking on web Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Holiday. Here they go. All it goes to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Holiday. We'll move on in the next race in a round two. And here we go, our next race number one is gonna be Marco Royal Holiday, taking on web Earth Sugar Snow Dodgers 4 Pack. Here they go. It goes to Earth Sugar Snow Dodgers 4 Pack. We'll move on next race in round two. And here we go, our next race in the round number one is gonna be Much More Husky Teen Screen Chassis, taking on web Michigan Ice Muscle Holiday. Here they go. And it goes to Michigan Ice Monster Holiday with more next race in a round two. And here we go, next race in a round number one is gonna be Justice Green, taking out Web Blood Donor Holiday. Here we go. And it goes to Justice Green with more next race in a round two. And here we go, our next race in a round number one is gonna be Marjorie Stunt Truck Holiday, taking out web Adventure Holiday. Here they go. It goes to Adventure Holiday. More next race in a round two. And here we go, our last race number one is gonna be dance floor to be truck taking out with King Arthur's Firestorm Holiday. Here we go. I know what happened to dance floor. It goes to King Arthur's Firestorm Holiday. We'll move on next race in a round two. And here we go. Our first race number two is gonna be Electrical Maroon taking out with Iron Man Holiday. And move on down. And Tarzan's gonna be taking on Firestorm Holiday, taking on Web Power Holiday. So, they have first race in the round two. And here we go, our first race in round two. And it goes to Electrical Maroon. Come on, Holiday will move on next race in a quarterfinals. Here we go, next race in round number two is gonna be Yeti. Of the ice team ice truck taking on Web Captain's Curse Holiday. Here they go. Oh, they first said Shadow Climb and the second airline straight airview. And it goes to Yeti. We'll move on in the quarterfinals. Here we go. Our next race in round number two is gonna be Taco Shop Buster Busters taking on Web Wagon Dragonoid Ice. Here they go. And it goes to Wagon Dragonoid Ice. Come on, next race in the quarterfinals. And here we go. Our next race in round number two is gonna be Source of Fortune Ice taking on Web Teenagers Toy Holiday. Here they go. Oh, so close. It goes to Teenager to the Holiday. More next race in the quarterfinals. And here we go. Our next race in one number two is going to be Earthshaker Snow Dutto's 4-pack taking on Web Plant Soul of a Demurian Truck. So, we'll move on. Oh, it was so close. But it is Plant Soul. Of a Dominion Troll will make his first win to block Earthshaker for the victory and move on to the next race in the quarterfinals. And here we go. Our next race in the round number two is going to be Fixing the Dominion Truck taking on, well, Michigan Mice Ice Monster Holiday. We'll see who moves on. Top play for Fixing and it goes to Michigan Ice Monster Holiday. We'll move on in the quarterfinals. And here we go. Our next race in the round number two is going to be Jester Green taking on Web Center's Monster Slayer. Here they go. And it goes to Santa Monster Slayer. We'll move on next race in the round in the quarterfinals. And here we go. Our next race in round number two is going to be Plant is gonna be Dash on the main truck taking out Web Adventure Holiday. Here we go. I don't know what happened to Dash for a top bike for him. And it goes to Adventure Holiday with more next race in the quarterfinals. And here we go. Our last race in the round number two. So we're gonna do round number two. Move on 1-3, but it's not gonna be in quarterfinals yet. But it will be the fastest losers after this race. But is it gonna be Chaos Firestorm of Holiday or is it gonna be Flower Holiday? Either of them will move on in a round, next round in a round 3, or they will be in the fastest losers. So here they go. And it goes to Chaos Firestorm Holiday in round 3, while Firewall will run in the fastest losers. Alright, we decided the fastest losers. So, it's gonna be Firewall Holiday and Vixen, the fastest losers, will get us one more chance. We'll be moving on in the next race, or he will be sadly still on when. So here we go. Our fastest loser, let's start. Here we go. Our fastest losers. All said we, while a holiday will be undefeated. So, Vixen will be sad we lose. Still, he will be out of this race. So, while a holiday will move on in the next race in the round three. And here we go. First race in round number three is going to be Ultra Moon Holiday taking on Web Yeti Moon Down. And Tozan is going to be a weak match against each other. It's going to be taking on Firestorm. Taking on Flower Holiday. So Flower Holiday would be a revenge of this track of a weak match towards the end of round three. So, this is our first race in round three. Here we go, first race in round three. And it goes to Ultragamon Holiday. One more next race in the quarterfinals. Next up in round number three is going to be Bygone Dragon on Ice taking on Web Teenage Mutant Turtle Holiday as he moves on. And it goes to Teenage Mutant Turtle Holiday will block Bygone Dragon on Ice for the victory. One more next race in the quarterfinals. And here we go, next race in the round three is going to be Plantsword taking on Web Michigan Ice Monster Holiday as he moves on. Oh, and it goes to Michigan Ice Monster Holiday. We'll move on next race in the round in the quarterfinals. And here we go. Our next race in round number three is going to be Sentence Monster Sway taking our Web Adventure Holiday as he moves on. Oh, it goes to Adventure Holiday. We'll move on in the next race in the quarterfinals. And here we go. Our last race number three. Before we head to Fastest Losers, is it going to be Team of Firestorm Holiday will be undefeated? Or is it going to be Flower Holiday will take us revenge to rematch? So there's a rematch race. So we'll see who moves on. And Tiana's Firestorm Holiday will be undefeated. So Flower will not seek us revenge and will be defeated in our victory. So sadly, Flower will be losing and be eliminated. So Tiana's Firestorm Holiday will move on in the next race in the quarterfinals. Alright, we decided the fastest losers. So it's gonna be Dashel taking on Well, Jesco going around down. And towards the end of the fastest losers, it's gonna be Yeti taking on Web, Sentence Monster Sway. So it's taking on first race in the second fastest losers. And here we go, our first race in the fastest losers. I don't know what happened to Dashel, and it goes to Just Agree. We'll move on. We're getting a chance to move on in the Cup Finals. And here we go. Our next race in Fast Losers is going to be Bygone Dragon on Ice taking out Web Plantsword. Here we go. I don't know what happened to Plantsword. And it goes to Bygone Dragon on Ice. We'll move on in the Cup Finals. And here we go. Our last race in Fast Losers. You only get one more chance to move on in the quarterfinals. So in the fastest losers we have, it's gonna be Yeti taking on Web, Sentence Monster Sway. Who will move on? We'll get another chance to move on in the quarterfinals. And who will be sad we will move to be eliminated? Let's see, let's go. Oh, and it goes to Santos Monster Sway. We'll get another chance to move on in the quarterfinals, but sadly Yeti will sadly the Wither Beast will be defeated. We'll go calling back in his cave. So Santos Monster Sway will move on in the quarterfinals. Here we go. First race in the Cup Finals. It's going to be, I took a maroon holiday, taking out West Indians until holiday, one down. And Tosin is going to be back on Juggernaut Race, taking out West Indians until tomorrow's sway. So, say our first race in the Cup Finals. And here we go. First race in the Cup Finals. And goes to El Toga Maroon Holiday. We'll move on to the next race in the semifinals. And here we go. Our next race in the confinals is going to be Michigan Ice Monster Holiday taking out Web Adventure Holiday. So we'll see who moves on. All right, power wave for Michigan Ice Monster shot him down. And it goes to Adventure Holiday. We'll move on in the semifinals. And here we go. Our next race in a round in the confinals is going to be Taylor's Bostrom Holiday taking out West Justo. Great, here you go. And it goes to Justo Holiday. What an upset to Taylor's Bostrom Holiday. And it goes to Justo Green. We'll move on to the next race in the semifinals. And here we go. Our West race in the confinals is going to be Baka Dragon on Ice taking out West Santos Motorcycle. Who's he moves on? All right, apparently we might slow him down. It goes to Bygone Juggernaut Ice. We'll move on to the next race on in the semifinals. And representing the Crazy Balls, it is your World's Finest Champion, Grave Digger, and El Toluca Maroon Holiday. And representing Mr. Simon of Team Scream, it is your 2-10 champion, Aaron Fisher 77, and Avenger Holiday Truck. And representing the Clowns of Town on the Circus Away, your 2-10 champion, Beast 102, and Jester Green. And representing your Queen of the Hell, your 5th-time champion of Insane's Way of the season, it is your first female driver to compete in this season to become your champion. But it is Emily Hassan's and Bygone Dragonoid Ice. And here we go. Our first race in the summer fight is going to be El Toluca Maroon Holiday taking on Web Adventure Holiday. Move on down. And towards the end, it's going to be Justo Green taking on Web Bygone Dragonoid Ice. So, we'll see our first race semifinals. And here we go. First race semifinals. And it goes to El Toluca Maroon. We'll move on to the final round. And here we go. Who's gonna join your World's Finest Champion of Great Diggle in El Toluca Maroon Holiday? Is it gonna be your 2-10 champion of this track of Beast 102 in Justin Green? Or is your Queen of Hell of your 5th-time champion of Insane's Way of this whole season? Your first favorite driver to win this season? It is Emily Haslins of in Bygone Dragonoid Ice. So who will move on? Who will join him in the final round? It is your truck of all. It is Bygone Dragonoid Ice. Who will move on in the final round?
You're as charming as an eel, Mr. You're a bad banana with a greasy black pea. Touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote: stink, stank, stunk. You're a rotter. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch.
And here we go. Here we go. Are you ready to meet your final Eternals? So, first up, representing of the crazy balls of the poor workers, your world's finest champion, Great Diggle and El Chocomorón Holiday, and going against your winning of your playing the hell of event scenes, winning still in the hot seat to win of this season of the first female driver ever, first in history of this female driver of the becoming this champion of this season. It is Emily Haswins and Bygone Dragonoid Ice. So who will take the victory to win this year's holiday, or they will be sad losing and going home to pack up the bags? So we'll say our first race in the final round of the best of three. So who will take the first race of final round? And it goes to Bygone Dragonoid Ice. We'll take our first race of final round. So Emily Haswins will become your 6-time champion. And Bygone Dragonoid Ice, or is it gonna be your world's finest champion of Great Diggle and El Toroco Maroon Holiday? We'll tie it up. So who will go big and go home? Oh, I know what you call it, folks. Mistakes that it will build everyone right here, right now. Oh, it was so close that I took a Maroon. And your winner of your Monster Jam Sign Up Series Season 5 on Episode 87 of the Christmas Edition is... And go congratulations to your winning of your event Saints Weedle of this truck has been, and it is Emily Haswins and Bygone Dragonoid Ice. Go congratulations, ma'am. Go congratulations. You become your first female driver and has become your 6-time champion after all in episode 87 on this Christmas edition to end up with a bang. I am so sorry too, Great Diggle of your World's Finest Champion, Togo Maroon Holiday. You are so close to winning. You are about to become your one-time champion, but except for your loss. Hopefully, next season you will get a chance to win bad luck next time. So wow, one last time to give it up for your clown of your clean hell of Emily Haslins. And Bygone Dragonoid Ice has become your 6-time champion. But it's not over, folks. Just stay in seats. Sit back and relax. Just stay in seats. Don't go away. We have a one more to end off. We got a crown of your season 5 champion of this year, but last season, 51-55 questions, was your season 4 champion, but your ever first in history of this first ever female driver in this history of this season of the Sun of Series has ever first time in this becoming this champion. So you know who it is. Your season 5 champion of this year's Mod Jam Plus Monster Truck Stadium season 5 champion is Emily Haslins, and Bygone Dragonoid Ice has your season 5 champion has become your season 5 champion. Go watch your races, your first female driver, first time in history in this female driver. And this has become your season 5 champion after all to crown this winner in this Monster Truck Stadium Science Series and including this main series. Go watch your races and you coining your 6-time champion. So that will end up to close this event. So hope you guys do enjoy this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. This is Aaron Durandio, and Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, everybody. Take care.